Hello everyone, today I have the honor of welcoming with me our NIMHANS topper of this year, rank 3 DM Neuromedicine, rank 4 MCH Neurosurgery Integrated Course, NIMHANS exam 2019, Dr. Vivek Otlori. Hello Vivek, congratulations.
Thank you sir, thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming here to talk to us about NIMHANS all the way from Hyderabad Dams. Okay, so how are you feeling now?
I'm really grateful to Dams. The thing is, I always had a special interest in clinical neurosciences, and now I'm getting a seat in an institute which is considered a top-notch in clinical neurosciences, so I'm really excited and I'm very thankful to Dams.
Okay, so regarding NIMHANS 2019 paper, we'll start like this. You just attempted the paper and cleared it. What was your score in NIMHANS this time?
It was in DM Neuro plus combined paper, the score is 69.75, sir.
Okay.
In MCH Neurosurgery, the 30 questions specialty paper, I scored 27.5, sir.
27.5. So, how was the paper this time, 30 question neuromedicine paper, if I talk about, how was the paper?
The thing is, sir, I have previously attempted NIMHANS in 2018.
Okay.
When compared to that paper, the neuro questions were
higher, lower, or equal?
Very higher.
Very higher.
Yeah.
As compared to last year.
As compared to the last
year. You got last year rank also.
Yes, sir. I got a rank of rank 19 in DM Neuro last year.
So you missed it by a small margin. So and now you have compensated for it. So but last year DM paper and this year paper, this was higher.
Yes, sir.
Only neuro medicine was higher or common was also higher?
The standard of common paper were also a little bit higher this time than previous time, sir.
Okay. Any particular topics which were more asked in neuromedicine as compared to last year?
The questions were more on myopathies and some peripheral neuropathies. They asked some syndromes which I only first time saw them in the paper.
Okay.
So in that way they
okay and regarding the common paper, how were the questions, how which any particular subject which was more asked or less?
The biochemistry questions were asked, sir. There were more biochemistry questions than
were the common paper having neuro oriented or all subjects?
All subjects, sir.
Nothing neuro oriented?
No. I didn't feel
like. You didn't feel like okay you didn't feel like that. Okay. But the more tougher side was common or neuromedicine?
Yes, sir. Neuromedicine was a bit higher.
And how was the neurosurgery paper?
Neurosurgery paper, rather than asking about the core concepts of neurosurgery, they were actually testing the basic things in neuroanatomy and neuropathology, and they incorporated in the question.
Okay, so it was a bit on a lighter side.
Lighter side, yes.
The 70 question common paper, is it similar to the NEET pattern or something different?
Yes, sir, it's almost similar to the NEET pattern.
Because you have recently cleared NEET 2019 also. Sir. What was your rank then?
I got an All India rank of 761.
Sir. Okay, so from NEET to NIMHANS, last 2 months, how did you prepare?
Sir, after NEET, I gave special importance to neuro part. I joined the NIMHANS crash course at NIMHANS Hyderabad. So, I was giving more importance to neuro part of all other subjects as well as clinical neurology and neurology notes which were given in DAMS Hyderabad.
How was your experience with NIMHANS crash course at DAMS?
Sir, it was crafted very beautifully, sir. The classes were over way before the exam, so I got so much time to revise the notes as well as to go through the updates given in EMED course.
Okay, so you attended all classes, neuromedicine, neurosurgery?
Yes, and I attended neuromedicine as well as neurosurgery.
And common subjects?
Yes, sir.
So how was the classes? How were the classes?
The classes were very good, sir. Especially the important tables from Harrison given by Rahul Raju, sir. He even gave us the updates, like latest updates from AAN and Bradley's neurology.
Okay.
Those were more than enough to crack this exam as far as I can.
Okay. And regarding the study material given for NIMHANS, did you go through that?
Yes, sir. The study material, it is more like a summary of all the important things. So every page had some important MCQs to go through. Every page has some important tables to go through in that material. So it is very useful, sir.
Okay. And the question bank given along with the study material?
Sir, the question bank is the best thing in NIMHANS crash course, in the preparation for NIMHANS. It had all the subjects. It had all the neuropath questions separately, neuroradiology questions separately, neurophysiology questions separately. So it's very useful to solve all those questions. I think most of the, almost 90% of the questions, 90% of the topics can be covered in those MCQs, sir.
Okay. Did you attempt NIMHANS mock test also?
Yes, sir. NIMHANS mock test I attended.
Sir. How were they?
It is very useful, sir. It was like an eye-opener for me to be, in fact. So I was more focusing on neuro part and neurology related part of other subjects. I had not given enough importance to the remaining subjects. So when I given the mock test, I scored a not so decent score. So I realized then I had to reschedule my timetable so that I can give enough time to all the non-neuro part.
Non-neuro part also. Yes. Non-neuro part is also equally important.
It is actually more important than the neuro part.
More important than the neuro part. Okay. Did you use our videos on the eMedicos app? How was your experience with that?
Yes, sir. The important tables, important topics which couldn't be covered in class, they were put on eMedicos as videos.
Have you seen the pharmacology?
Yes, sir. The neuropharmacology videos by Dr. Ankit sir is very useful. He almost covered all the neuro-related drugs, neuropharmacology drugs, especially the anti-epileptics part, which was given is very useful.
And that ophthalmology also?
Yes, sir. Neuro-ophthal part is kind of very useful, sir.
So you did your regular course also with DAMS Hyderabad in last year, almost 2017 session. How was your experience in regular course in DAMS Hyderabad?
Sir, the classes were scheduled in a manner so that we can complete the entire notes in the 1 week period, and also the local DAMS coordinators were also very helpful and friendly.
Okay. So you attended almost all 19 subjects? Any particular teacher who comes to your mind of those 19 subjects you would like to recall today after your success?
Yes, sir. Especially Dr. Tushar and Dr. Anil, their energy is like very contagious energy they have.
Okay.
So, and all the faculty, they showed very much patience while taking the class. And also, I had developed an interest towards teaching after seeing them.
Okay, very good. That's very good. Then we can look forward to this in the future as well. Okay, so you prepared for those common part only with those notes in these 2 months also? Mainly with
you? Yes, sir. Mostly the notes. I have revised the notes.
Do you think it was sufficient enough to get those 70 questions?
Yes, sir. It was more than sufficient.
Okay, more
all
than sufficient.
All you need to do is revise the notes.
As compared to NEET, the common paper was manageable.
Yes, sir. It is manageable.
Not as
difficult or they weren't asking numericals or something. Pure facts and one
like sometimes students ask me, sir, do we need to read any specific book for neurosurgery or any specific book for neuromedicine? What is your advice on that?
Neurosurgery, the notes given is actually more than enough to crack the neurosurgery. And neuromedicine, I thought and I think this time, seeing the paper this time, they are asking some new things. So it is useful to go through Harrison tables or updates.
Okay, those were helpful.
Those were. Along with the notes. The notes play the major criteria.
Sometimes undergraduate students who are in MBBS, they want to prepare for NIMHANS from the beginning itself. What is your advice for them?
Sir, they have to get an orientation towards the MCQs. And
okay.
They need to know the importance of common paper in getting an NIMHANS rank. So they shouldn't be focusing only towards neuro part. They should be studying for NEET. So
first for NEET,
so that they can cover all the common subjects. And along with that, they can put some time daily towards neurology in Harrison.
Okay. Any particular advice from your end you would like to give to your juniors, your friends watching you today? We have been sharing this to all the platforms of DAMS, so they are watching you. Anything you want to tell to your friends?
All you need to have is a little bit patience, because I'm like a veteran in these MCQs. world. So you need to focus more on MCQs part.
Mm-hmm.
Solving MCQs can give you the best orientation towards the exam. Mm-hmm. And also, as far as neurology in Harrison is concerned, right from the second year, if you start, you can have a edge than others.
Okay. Thank you so much, Vivek. So that's all for the day. Thank you so much for coming here. Wish you once again congratulations.
Thank
You're
you.
Joining
Thank
neuromedicine you. Or neurosurgery?
Yes, I'm taking neuromedicine.
Sure about it?
Yes, sir. Yes,
okay.
Sir, I'm sure.
Wish you all the best for future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.